hope you all are fine. I'm your Lily teacher. Today, we are going to have an amazing day. I'm going to teach you EVS, that is Environmental Studies. But before that, dear parents, I would like to tell you all the main purpose of teaching EVS to our students is to expose them to the real life world, natural and social, in which they live. This will help them not only to explore but also connect and correlate with their natural and human-made surroundings. Thank you. Okay, now children, let's start our session with a warm-up. Do as I do. Okay, children, clap your hands. Wave your hands. Do roly-poly. Up, up, up. Down. To your left. To your right. Clap again. Smile. Frown. Laugh. Cry. Clap your hands. Again, wave your hands. Did you like it? Nod your head. Yes. Okay, children. Now let's go to our lesson. Today we are going to learn about monsoon, the rainy season. Children, when you look out of your window, what do you see? It's raining. Because it's rainy season, the monsoon wind has brought the dark clouds and it starts raining. The dark clouds brings the raindrops and we say pitter patter raindrops. See children, the dark clouds, when they strike against each other, the dark clouds strike against each other, what happens? You hear the thundering sound. Do-do-do-dum, do-do-dum. I feel scared. And you also sometimes see the lightnings flashing. What do you see? The lightning flashing. You hear the thundering sound and we see the lightning flashing. So it's rainy season. And you know what happened when it starts raining? The rain falls on everything. The trees, the grass, and everything looks green. And you know, children, the trees, they smile in the rain. They swing and sway in the rain. And we see green grass. And I want to tell you, the rainy season in India, it starts from June to September. Which are the rainy months? The rainy months are, say with me, June, July, August, and September. Which are the four rainy months? Repeat after teacher. Say June, July, August, and September. After the hot summer season, the rainy season begins in the month of June and it lasts till September. And you know, we start using our rainy wear. Have you seen your mommy when she goes out to the market? What does she carry with her? She carries her umbrella. Daddy sometimes takes his umbrella or he wears his raincoat and they wear their rainy sandals. Let's learn about the rainy wear, children. See, what is this? It's a raincoat. We wear our raincoat when we go out in the rain. Then what do we carry? We carry our umbrella. We carry our umbrella. And what do we put on our head? What's this? It's a rainy cap. We put a rainy cap on our head. And then we wear our rainy
sandals and rainy gumboots. We wear our rainy sandals and gumboots. So let's relate, children. Which are the rainy wears? Say with me. Raincoat, umbrella, rainy cap, rainy sandals and gumboots. I want to tell you something more. Why do we wear raincoats? Why do we carry the umbrella, children? Because raincoats are waterproof. Raincoats are waterproof. When we wear raincoat, it keeps us from getting wet. It protects us from the rain and we can walk freely in the rain. So we use our rainy wears. Now I want to tell you about a bird, and it's our national bird. Guess which is that bird? Yes, it's a peacock. It's our national bird. It loves the rain. You know, children, when it rains, the peacock starts dancing in the rain. She loves the rain, as you and me also love the rain. And children, there are puddles everywhere. And you like to splash and play in the puddle? I do like to splash and play. Let's experience the rain today. Okay, this is my spray bottle and we are going to experience the rain. See, it's raining. It rains like that. So you all enjoyed today's class, children. I hope you all had a great time. Children, meet you all in the next class. We'll learn more about rain. So bye, children. See you soon next week.